Namaskaram, welcome to Vidya Retreat and welcome to Pyramid Energy Healing class. In this video, we will be doing Pyramid Energy Test. There is a very simple experiment to test the pyramid power. Take a pyramid, place it in such a way that its two sides face the north and south direction, and it is parallel to the ground level also. Take a pendulum which should possess 5 to 10 gram weight and tie it to the end of 10 inch long rope or string. Hold the pendulum in your hand so that it only has it is only 2 inches above the top of the pyramid. Gradually make your hand bring the pendulum downwards so as if it wouldn't touch the apex, but you don't have to touch it. As soon as it will come nearer to the top part of the energy pyramid, we'll repeal it to make it move faster and it will be thrown to and fro. At last, when this pendulum will come just above the top of the pyramid, it will become unstill, or else it will revolving around the top surface of the pyramid.